हेलो गाइस, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। और कैंसर रिसर्च पायोनियर कमाल ब्रॉनर्डीज 104th बर्थ एनिवर्सरी गूगल डेडिकेट्स अ डूडल। द टेक गेन गूगल ऑन मंडे सेलिब्रेटेड सेल बायोलॉजिस्ट पायोनियर कमाल ब्रॉनर्डीज 104th बर्थ एनिवर्सरी विद अ क्रिएटिव डूडल। द इलस्ट्रेशन इज डिजाइंड बाय इंडिया बेस्ड आर्टिस्ट इब्राहिम। कमाल स्मारत बेस्ट नोन एज कमाल ब्रॉनर्डीज इज रिकॉग्नाइज्ड फॉर हर ग्राउंड ब्रेकिंग कैंसर रिसर्च एंड डिवोशन टू क्रिएट more equitable society thought, science and education. Ranadive was born in Pune in 1917. Her father's encouragement to pursue a medical education inspired Ranadive to do extraordinary well academically. During her education, she found her calling in biology instead while working as a researcher in the India Cancer Research Center. Ranadive received her doctorate in cytology, the study of cells. After finishing a fellowship at Bentley Moore's Johns Hopkins University in Maryland, USA, Ranadive returned to Mumbai and the ICRC, where she established India's first tissue culture laboratory. Celebrating the groundbreaking contribution done by Ranadive, the Google Doodle further said that the doctor encouraged students and Indian scholars abroad to return to India and put their knowledge to work for the country. Ranadive frequently encouraged students and Indian scholars abroad to return to India and put their knowledge to work for their communities. After retiring in 1989, Dr. Ranadive worked in rural communities in Maharashtra, training women as healthcare workers and providing health and nutrition education, Google said in a blog post. Ranadive is a pioneer in animal modeling of cancer development and was among the first researchers in India to propose a link between breast cancer and heredity to identify the links among cancer and certain viruses. Her dedication to health justice and education remains influential to her students who work as scientists today. If you find out this video helpful, then like, share and subscribe to this channel. Thanks and have a good day. Thanks for watching.